I am Captain Pankaj Chauhan, commanding officer of INS Jalashwa. As part of national effort towards COVID relief, Indian Navy also had launched Op Samudra Setu 2, in which many Indian ships participated. From Eastern Naval Command, this ship, INS Jalashwa and INS Aravat, undertook duties towards transportation of oxygen and COVID relief material from friendly foreign countries in the Southeast Asia. INS Jalashwa was deployed to Brunei and Singapore for getting oxygen, ventilators and other COVID relief materials. Ships, by their inherent quality, are ideally suited for carrying large capacity and quantity of items. As you can see behind me, this ship in one trip has got 18 ISO containers, 3,650 oxygen cylinders, ventilators, and lots of other medical equipment. Just to clarify, one filled ISO container weighs up to 30 tons. An item like this cannot be carried in an aircraft, and therefore ships assume importance in transporting such items. In fact, in the past we had undertaken Op Samudra Setu 1, Mission Sagar 4, in which INS Jalashwa had ferried back stranded Indian citizens from across the countries back to our nation, as well as rendered relief to needy nations in the IOR.